In this video today, we will see what to do if your iPhone keeps freezing. Now, if it is your first time that your iPhone has frozen, then what you can do is you can hard reset your iPhone. For that one, what you need to do is you need to quickly press and release the volume up button, and then you need to quickly press and release the volume down button, and then you have to press this power on off button until the iPhone shuts down, and you have to keep on pressing until you see the iPhone restarts again and you will see the Apple logo. So let me show you how to do it. So once you see the Apple logo, release this button and now your iPhone is restarting. So this is how you will do hard reset of your iPhone X. Now if you have the versions of iPhone which is lower than iPhone X, then there may be a different way to hard reset your iPhone. So you need to check what versions of iPhone you have. Now the next thing what you need to do is you need to check how much of space is left in your iPhone. Go to settings. Go to general. Go to iPhone storage. Now if I see, I have 64 GB of iPhone, out of which I have used 23.1 GB. If you see that you have very less space left in your iPhone, then you need to uninstall those applications or you need to uninstall unnecessary files from your iPhone. Generally, if you download applications which are very heavy, very graphic intense games and then programs, then might be that your iPhone will be full, or might be the RAM which is in your iPhone is not enough. So make sure that you have the latest iPhone so that you can run the heavy programs. If you have iPhone which are older models, like such as iPhone 5 5s, then you should not load those applications which are very graphic intense. Maybe the RAM which is in your iPhone, it might not be enough to run those applications. So always make sure that you have space left in your iPhone, and always make sure that the games or the programs which you are installing in your iPhone, the iPhone should be able to handle those games. Now the other thing is, if you feel that your iPhone has started to freeze after you have installed certain application, then uninstall those applications. Maybe the application has an issue which is causing your iPhone to freeze. Also, the other thing what you need to check is, you need to check if you have update pending for the applications which you have installed in your iPhone. For that one, we will go to App Store. Then we will go to updates here. Then I can see here I have lot of update pending for the applications. So sometimes some of these applications might be causing an issue because of which your iPhone is freezing. In that case, you need to update all of this application so that the application can work properly. So I can press this button, update all, and all of the applications which are installed here, it will be updated. Also, the other thing what you need to do is, you also have to check if there is an updated version of iOS pending in your iPhone. Sometimes the iOS which you have installed in your iPhone, it might causing an issue. So it's best to update your iPhone to the latest version of iOS which is available for your iPhone. For that one, you need to go to settings here. You need to go to general, software update. iPhone will check if there is an update pending. For me, I have the latest version of iOS. If not, I need to download and install the update so that if there is any problem with the iOS version installed in my iPhone, it will be corrected. Now if nothing fixes this issue, the last thing for you will be to completely reset your iPhone to the factory state. But before that one, you need to back up your iPhone so that you can restore it later on. For that one, I will go to settings here. I will tap on the name at the top here. I will go to iCloud, scroll down, iCloud backup. Then I can tap on this button, backup now, which will backup my iPhone entirely to the iCloud. So once I have finished backing up my iPhone, I can go to settings again. I can go to general, reset, and then I can select erase all content and settings, and then select erase now. So once I select erase now, everything in my iPhone will be completely erased and the iPhone will go to back to the factory state, and hopefully now the iPhone should work properly. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.